Alright y'all, I'm gonna show y'all how to get clear vocals in Mistcraft 8 with a blue snowball. You know, I would say don't use a microphone any lower than this quality right here to save your money. But yeah, I know the blue snowball isn't that good of a mic, but it'll do justice if you got the right effects on it. Trust me, it'll do justice. But anyway, I'ma play what it sound like without the effects, and then after that I'ma play it with the effects on it. So I'ma take the effects off real quick.
I don't know what to do, got a cup for the blunt. I'ma get lit off either, so what's up? Coughing out my lungs, let me take a seat while I get tongue. This freaky ass bitch wanna do more than get tongue. I told that bitch I ain't putting my tongue in that stink ass pussy, so I went back to the party. Which bitch wanna get me the neck?
Nah, this is what the effects on.
Get a party smell like crap. I don't know what to do. Got a cup or a blunt. I'ma get lit off either. So what's up? Coughing out my lungs. Let me take a seat while I get tongue. This freaky ass bitch wanna do more than get tongue. I told that bitch I ain't putting my tongue in that stink ass pussy. So I went back to the party. Which bitch wanna give me the neck next?
But yeah, that's what it sound like with the effects on it. But let's get to the effects on it. So basically, the effects that I got that don't come with Mistcraft, I got those for the low low. Like, you gonna be able to afford it, my nigga. Like, if you broke, you still gonna be able to afford it. But just hit my email. My email gonna be in the description though. So for the auto-tune for this song, I got the retune speed at 25, and I got the humanize at 80. And basically, the key is C, but if you don't, I can't help you with the key, because every beat key is different. So you're going to have to figure out the key to your beat when you do recording all that. But other than that, you're not gonna have to mess with nothing over here or down here. Just mess with the retune speed and the humanize. And if y'all want a tutorial on auto-tune, I can do that for y'all. And for Ozotope, you wanna have two of those, and then you're gonna have to choose something for it. You're gonna have to scroll all the way down and go to voiceover and go to basic female voice for the top one. And then for the bottom one, you're gonna have to scroll down again. And choose hip hop master and choose brighter and bassier. Then you want to have a classic master limiter, a master CD. Then you want to have a Patronic tool tube EQ. You want to have that to clean HF boost. Then you want to have an Acoustica compressor. You want to have that for your settings right there. And you want to have a classic compressor and have that for pre-mastering. Then you're gonna have an Acoustica EQ. excuse me, but I know it ain't no numbers on here, but try to copy that to the best of your ability, and then you should be straight. And then you want to have acoustical reverb. You can mess with I believe the wet mix and the dry mix of the reverb, but I don't like reverb on my voice. I never use reverb in my songs, but if you don't want to use these settings, you can select a preset and you should be straight. The preset is straight though, but yeah. You want to have a classic delay, new tape, and you can mess with the sound and the output, how you want your delay to sound. And you want to have a classic chorus for vocal overdub. Then you want to have another classic chorus for Fat on the Rolls. Fat on the Rolls classic chorus. Chorus is only for ad lib, so don't put that on your verse. And then you want to have a classic EQ full reset for the bottom. And that's how you get clear vocals in Mixcraft. But if you want to listen to the rest of the song, it's on my SoundCloud. My SoundCloud is right here. That's my SoundCloud name. Or you could just look up the song right here, like that. You see I got plays. And if you want a feature, just hit my email. It's right. Hold on. Give it 1 second. My email is right here if you want a feature or whatever. But yeah, that's the video, man. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back.